I'm trying to tell the truth. This guy helps you keep more security by double, triple, quadruple. I don't know if you're there yet. Maybe that's another version. Ladies and gentlemen, clap up for the next guy, the blue shirt. Come on out. You want to move just a lot. There you go. Keep moving. Nice. All right, Sandy, here you go, sir. Make sure to use the microphone volume because the further away you get from the mic, the faster you get. That's sweet, but they're not going to do that, so hold it up nice and tight.
We offer enterprise two-factor authentication solutions. It's a two-factor as a service that you can use to build into your own websites, your own apps. It lets you have a branded solution. So let's go over some of the situations. Account takeovers and fraud, they're on the rise. We all just hear about Equifax breach, and there are breaches that are happening every day. In 2016, 15.4 Americans were affected by stolen account information and fraud. Breaches are occurring more frequently, which cause credentials to be compromised. Even if it wasn't your website that was breached, unfortunately, 55% of consumers today use the same password across multiple websites. So a breach on another website inadvertently can affect your website, your customers. So 2FA is an extra layer of protection on top of that that can avoid account takeovers and breaches. We offer 2FA as a service, so it's all API-driven. It's a robust and customizable platform. You can change your length of your code, how long they last. There's a lot of customization that goes with it. Everything is API-based, so you'll be calling simple REST-based APIs to send 2FA challenges. You can build these things right into your own push apps. You actually don't have to use Google Authenticator or any other type of third-party apps. You can keep a fully branded solution inside your own app and keep your customers from using the site. Also, without just push, we also support SMS and email. Push obviously gives you that branded solution inside your own app, but we can also support SMS and email as well. One of the main things that's an issue with 2FA today is the adoption rate. It's cumbersome, it's hard to use. The code, you get a text message, you have to type in the 6-digit code. So we've come up with something called Touch Off, and on your push phone, you will get a push notification. You can simply slide to authenticate instead of typing in a code. It makes it much easier, and because it's easier and quicker, it increases the adoption of 2FA, and your customers are more likely to stick around with 2FA. Our 2FA is API-based, so you can secure any type of sensitive process and action. Secure customer-facing actions, such as login, money transfer, password changes, account deletion, but you can also secure your back-end policies and your back-end systems, such as login of employees or elevation requests. Because it's an API-based system, you can really use this thing anywhere you like. That's really all I have on Sendium. What we offer is 2FA as a service for enterprises to secure their apps and keep a branded solution. Our specialty is also, I would say, is sending push 2FA notifications to your own app, so you don't have to have your users go outside your app. I appreciate your time. Thanks, guys.